I'd like to see the families have their answers and know where their children are. I mean, that's what they need to start the healing process. They're all in limbo. They can't move on. There is no healing for them. It's just living with this every day of their lives.